For most Quakers who follow the Christian path, the Bible is very important, and the Bible's available in all meetings for worship. And sometimes there are readings from the Bible. In some meetings for worship, of course, it happens more than others.
I think as people often talk about preparation for worship, and I know there's a wonderful Bible study group prior to a meeting, which is a great way to really enliven yourself before you go into a meeting.
We choose any book of the Bible at random, really. I mean, we just talk about it, and somebody will say, well, shall we do St. John next, or shall we do the Psalms next?
And then it's suggested, it's not what Jesus said, but
we have a passage which we each take home with us to study, and at the next meeting, whoever's leading the group gives a little talk about it, and then we all contribute our research or our feelings or our thoughts and generally discuss it and see what we get out of it.
I think it is important. It's a very important book. But I think we tend to be more accepting that there are many ways to interpret a book that was written by men.